fun.
Nice and responsive, actually. You can get some nice turns going. You know, it's really easy to ride. I'd say for someone with my weight, maybe just a little bit underpowered. Okay, but for someone for learning, that's excellent board for, say, yeah, as Matt said, maybe 10 to 15 year old. Really good, good fun. You can see, easy to ride.
Great. Right.
Okay, so now we're onto the 251. You can see the board's a bit bigger, made for a bigger sized human like me. So yeah, 251, this should be a lot of fun. Let's see how it goes. Heaps of power. What can I say? It's awesome. You don't have to kick the board. It just goes. Fun right there. Oh, I'm buzzing.